super exciting. It was a bit of a shock, as in it still feels a little unreal to think that, yeah, I'm going to go to Harvard of all places.
Kaylee Burgett says she was in class back in November when she got the email that she had been accepted to Harvard.
It was really exciting to be able to tell everyone, though. Like, my mom cried, my closest teachers, like Mrs. Suarez and Mr. King, they also cried, super happy for me.
Kaylee's a very bright student, but she's a very humble person as well. Anytime you meet Kaylee, you wouldn't know that she comes with all the accolades and all of the awards that she does.
Kaylee has won several awards while on the debate team. She's in choir, student council, the National Honor Society, and she had an independent study internship at State Senator Jose Menendez's office. Kaylee has two younger siblings. Her sister is in sixth grade, and her brother is a freshman at Taft.
He's also incredibly bright. He got really high scores on his PSAT, so he looks up to me in that aspect. And my sister, she's a little sad that I'll be leaving, so she wants to spend a bunch of time with me now, and we're all doing that as a family too.
Kaylee plans to pursue a degree in government, and she says she is excited about learning new languages at Harvard.